Father, be the center, O God, of everything that we do. Be the center, O God, of our praises, Lord, and our worship. Father, so I thank you for your faithfulness. Thank you, O God, for being so faithful, O God, and showing us, Lord, what to do, where to go, Lord, as a church, or even, Father God, as individuals, Lord. So I thank you, O God, for always providing us the strength, for always providing us, O Lord, the courage, O God, to stand up, O Lord, for your word, O God, and for your life. Lord, as we listen to your word, O God, Father, may we continue, O God, to open our hearts. You continue, Lord, O God, to speak, O God, to us, Lord. Through your servant, O Lord, O God. Lord, we just want to lift her up to you, O God. Lord, we pray, O Lord, to anoint her, O God, in a mighty way, Father. Speak through her, O God, and we always ask that you'll always, Father, hide her behind you, that only your glory, O God, may be seen. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. As we take in, O God, your words, O Lord, may we not only hear them, O God, today, Lord, but also as we go out, O Lord, in this place. Father, may we continue to practice them, O God. Not for our glory, but for your glory, O God. People, O God, to know you, Lord Jesus, as a Savior, O God, and Lord. Father, we thank you, God.
You are God in heaven, and He
God, my Father, and thank you. Thank you. Thank you.